Dolson on the other end, nearly splashed in a three. Here comes Taurasi.
And look at the makeup of this Phoenix team. Unless it's Diana Taurasi taking a quick one, which she'll take.
As far as Diana's zero assists, she said Diana could take some pressure off herself by making the simple play. She said those simple plays add up and create momentum.
Diana Taurasi got Skylar Diggins-Smith attention and said, let's run elbow.
Here you go, Taurasi posting Vandersloot, puts it in.
They have a variety of options off of that.
Here comes DeShields, pushing ahead, lost it. Phoenix controls it after the turnover. Taurasi in the corner, finally hits from downtown.
Elbow, here comes the elbow.
Taurasi gets open and hits again.
Doesn't need much space. Here she comes off the flare. She loses Vandersloot.
Chicago, a plus four on the glass in this game. That has been a key differentiator in all their wins in these playoffs. Taurasi, a deep one, and a chance for four.
Taurasi gets her feet set. It's a dagger. And as she knows it, as soon as she lands.
Blocking Asia Wilson to seal the semifinal win. Here's Taurasi around the Griner screen. You bet!